be afraid to really slap it on. Time is real important. We don't have much time.
This is okay. I think I can do it here. Well, we haven't started yelling yet. Pretty calm.
A little calm. Resin. The bottom of the inside panel has been coated with resin, and before it comes out here, it'll be coated with glue. Also, that's
got too much glue in it. Wait a minute.
Right there.
Can I have that spreader?
Great. Okay. See right along.
What you can do is spread it out like you did, Dave.
Yeah.
And then just take one cast around with the spreader to pick up the excess, you know, where there's a big puddle.
But you got to make sure you get it everywhere, though. Right. See, the idea is if you get too much glue, it gets too heavy. So we try to use as little as possible, but just make sure it gets everywhere.
Right. This is a little bit sticky.
That's too. I'm sorry.
I put it in a square.
Mix it in another container before you stick it in.
I feel like this deck is equalizing a little.
Yeah, I think that heater down below is helping. Mr. Hale says that all the plans for the sail plane and everything are in that nested. Huh. He's got all the information I need to get it back to where it was.
That's nice. It's the fumes of the moment.
Yeah, well, he was being nice. Giving it to me like that.
So we're ready for 9 and 10. So gluing up the panels is the big thing now, right?
I'll go do that. You can let these out, right?
Yeah. Goes like that, except for this goes in camp.
Okay, Dave, go help Gary. There's always something to do, don't
Can you push that down? I think this is going to be a good area for flipping it. What do you think? Do we flip it here?
Which way do you want to flip it?
How about just up? Let's not let it fold quite that much. Pull away from me if you can.
Okay, we got her.
Woo!
I hear it tied down.
There's somebody there to catch it?
Grab it, great. Don't let it bend in the middle.
Yeah, pull against him a little.
Pull against me.
Keep it up.
We got it backwards. We're going to do it this way.
Turn it on. Oh, isn't that interesting?
Yeah. Dave, I want your edge.
Okay, wonderful.
Go ahead. Okay, go ahead.
You got it, Rick?
Yeah, I got it.
That corner, when I let go?
Go ahead.
I got it a little bit. Go ahead.
Keep it up.
You got it, Luke? Yep. I'll get it over here.
Down real slow. Keep it up a little.
Good. All right, now get some glue on these curves.
The other side should have it too. The other surface. Thank you. Square hole, square marks for the nail. Got it?
Nope.
Got it?
Yeah, it went down. Does it look like it's good?
If it went down, it is the spot.
You have only one hole, right?
I thought we'd tape. A lot of taping.
Tape what?
Tape the screen in position. Oh. Right around here. Wherever it looks like it needs it, because we need it. Otherwise, it'll wind up in some other country.
The elk can come out in all this?
Yeah.
Put the screen down.
As little as I want to take the time, I think we should.
I don't know.
More.
Just at the junctions. Yeah.
Is that about where you want it, Lou?
Yeah.
Anywhere. I mean, just as long as it's
just
long
sort of where it wants to be. Yeah.
To the very end.
Is right.
That's good. Just as long as it's inside.
And then the plastic will hopefully go around it. We'll probably suck a little in it.
We gotta get
this spot. Gotta get what now?
Gotta get going for a second.
Yeah, I kinda have that feeling. Dig that?
Alright, Dave, start running tape along here.
Yeah.
Work with Gary. Gary worked with Dave on that.
Hang on, I'd like to get the paper off.
Try not to wrinkle it at all if you can. Every time you put a wrinkle in.
You have to stay down a little bit. It's still working. Yeah. Let's get some more paper.
With it. This side's ready for sucking, right guys?
This side isn't.
We need some more pocket with the head of the
window. Here you go. So Lou, you were just thinning this stuff a little bit?
Yeah. Yep.
There's an amazing amount of surface area down there.
Yeah, I think if you, anytime we hit the switch, we can deal with it now. It'll sort of help us find out what we're... We've seen better.
We just need a lot of time, but it's not.
It's really an alibi.
We'll get closer to that.
This is a real trouble spot, this whole area. Major trouble.
Here's the dumb bone. Is that what we're gonna do?
Yep.
Maybe we should have Dave run and get some.
Dave, go get dumb bone.
You know where to get it?
Yeah, let's get the store. Just ask the store.
Take my bike, Dave!
No, run, just go.
Go
to the store or
what?
Yeah.
The ship store. Do it.
What's wrong?
Yeah,
stuck in the
door. Yeah. Oh, I know what the problem is.
Can we fix it?
Yeah, we have to.
Good.
Well, all this tape runs out up onto the plastic.
Okay.
Anybody seen the razor blade, Dave? We might as well pull it, the whole run, right off the plastic.
I can't get it off. I'm going to kind of rip the plastic.
All right. Is that
okay? Here, just try and get it.
You know what we ought to do? Have a little patience, because losing it isn't going to
happen. I know that isn't okay.
Let's just do this, right? How's that?
We don't have enough plastic to do that, do we?
Oh yeah, we do that.
Yeah.
It's too late.
I still understand why it doesn't see it.
You don't need to understand. If you start slicing this off with a razor blade, that'd be great. All the way around.
Yeah.
Get
the scissors too. Get the spoon out and then use it. To put the spoon on the way. We can poke it from there.
Oh, now I see. Yeah, this is really a great one to be getting on film, isn't it?
Sure. Pathetic!
Paper towels and get glue on this a little bit.
Starting to suck. We got a vacuum over here.
Good.
We don't have enough plastic here.
I know.
We're gonna have to run dum dum. Where is the rest of the dum dum dum?
Gary just went to get it.
I just inherited. I just threw it away.
This is what I've been doing about the problem here with
whole boat.
I think you'd have it figured out by now.
We do, but it's all, we didn't check. See that other people had it figured out.
Could I have that razor blade that's lying on our bag? What time is it, Jock?
10:02, 10 o'clock.
10 till?
10:02.
It's fast, no?
I mean,
oh, Well, you're witnessing the greatest fiasco we've ever had.
Oh, it's awesome. Too bad.
Never fails. Get the camera out for the big the big fool job.
Oh, it's not so much for fishing it lately.
It was a fairly subtle detail that got us. The trouble with the system, is, like the rest of the boat building, this epoxy boat building, is subtle details. They're everywhere.
Yeah.
You can't get away without giving them their due.
Yeah. It's a risky process.
It's risky unless you're really set up.
Well,
you can have extra pumps, extra generators.
Yeah.
At least the pump has, right?
Yeah. But still, I mean, you know, one little hole somewhere.
Well, the thing is, you can hear all the holes.
Yeah.
You just go around until you plug them.
Yeah.
The problem with this has been as difficult to shape as we've ever dealt with. The last job was four straight sides.
Yeah.
But ins, outs, and rounds.
Yeah.
We still don't have any decent sucker.
We got rainy weather too. That's kind of slow down the pool.
Oh yeah.
Well, you think we've got it set down enough?
Yeah,
I'll probably be here chasing it for quite a while.
Oh yeah, but I mean it's down though, right?
Yeah. I mean, we've definitely got a better setup, so we don't have to worry about weighting it like we did. Other than bubbles, we haven't checked for fair curves yet. It looks good from here.
Right down when you get a hole. That
was
a big one.
Which
corner was bad?
Was it? Is it?
Yeah. The other corner was bad too.
Yeah, I'm not surprised, Rick. I mean, the way we chopped into it, and I mean, how can it ever be proper now that it was not done from the beginning?
It's going to be a miracle if we can really get it. Yeah, that was pretty good.
That was my mistake. Probably won't be my last.
I think we got it.
Yeah, it's gonna be good enough. It always does at the focal points.
It's just stuck in air there, that's all. It's fine. We're doing okay. We got